India is very happy that you know we have a long tradition of history and cooperation. In good times and bad, India and Afghanistan have stayed together, and we call it as a vaccine maitri, which is you know friendship through vaccination. India has been a pharmacy to the world. Our manufacturing capacity to supply vaccines have been put into use, putting aside commercial considerations against vaccine nationalism. To help everybody, you know, all over the world, but most importantly, our neighborhood, our close friends like Afghanistan.
Today, we received 500 doses of vaccine for COVID-19 patients from the government of India. Based on the National Vaccine Deployment Plan, this consignment will be administered for the healthcare sector first-line defenders.
Yeah.